Is the visual element, is that a nod to the folk scene? I kind of feel to some extent you increasingly move away from that. I don't think of you as a kind of folk rock act anymore, despite that being how you get billed. But yeah, in terms of the costume and pageantries, is that a sort of aspect of the sort of folk scene that you're keen to embrace?
I don't really understand the question,
No,
but
do I.